cosplays too.
Yeah, I bet. I bet. Oh god, I fell
Take
off a cliff.
Me back. Oh.
Whoops. Right.
I'm on my way.
It's just I gotta heal because I fell off a cliff.
Fell off plus ratio.
Yeah, not wrong, man, not wrong. Anyway,
let's
let's get to the wolf, and there's no way we don't beat it this time, right?
Yep, we got it, man. This is us.
Oh yeah, did you hear Oh wait, never mind. We probably shouldn't.
Run?
No. We're sponsored right
now.
Oh,
I know what you were gonna say.
Yeah. Anyway,
you're gonna talk about the thing that starts with a V, right?
Oh, how did you know? He knew.
I've heard it all day in my chat.
And I'm just gonna say, X kept messaging me at like 2 a.m. saying, "Get on, get on." And then I don't know what happened, but then he stopped messaging me after like a bit. He probably went to jail for like 5 years. you know. Anyway, Oh wait, you have to start the mission because.
Yep.
What's it called? It's your world. What do you think our chances of actually beating this boss are?
I mean, you want me to be realistic?
Yeah. And we're going to give it more than one attempt.
You've played the game a lot. Given that I haven't played the game a lot, but given that I have a cracked account.
Right.
Some cracked characters. Mm-hmm. I think we got like a...
We got a solid shot, I think.
I think we got a solid shot. Yeah. If I was to put it in numbers...
Also, I should 60. Add in 60. That's pretty good.
Yeah. 90% chance. 90% chance that we win.
Wait, that's pretty high. Okay. Yeah. I think we have a good shot. This is actually one of like the first bosses in the game. It's not super difficult, you know? Wait, I shouldn't say
that's
that.
That's what you said the first time.
Yeah, I mean, it is... Like, I'm just gonna say, I beat this boss in single player with a weaker team than this one, so I don't know... I don't actually know what we're doing wrong, but I'm sure we can get it, like, eventually.
I mean, there's no reason why we can't, right?
Yeah, there's no reason. No reason we can't, no reason we can't do this.
Right.
Anyway, I'm chilling here. All right. And okay, here's what we can do if we get really, really desperate. If we get ultra desperate, we just kind of, you know, these are like sponsor accounts, right?
Right.
So we just kind of grind up all the artifacts to juice up
boost.
Two
nice,
units.
Nice guys.
What?
Oh, nothing. Just blow. Just typical blow things. Just spamming my chat with S plus boost while I'm doing a sponsor. Of course. Thank you.
Oh,
thank you.
There
you go, Bob. Thanks, man.
Yeah, if we get desperate, we just kind of burn up all these to slightly power up our guy and hope it's enough. Because like this is like a sponsor account. Grind up all the fives, fours, everything. Everything, grind it up. But we'll see if we get that desperate. I don't think we will yet, hopefully. All right. What, you started it? I wasn't ready.
I started it.
That's fine. It's fine.
You weren't ready?
No, it doesn't matter. We'll just win. I learned a trick. You can charge up this guy's Z. Didn't do as much as I thought. That's okay. They're charging the what? What does this guy do? I'll be honest. I don't know his attack patterns, so I'm just gonna...
Oh,
that's good. That hurt a lot. We should probably bring a healer, you think?
Oh, wait, we're doing a lot of damage.
Off we go. We are? Because his health bar looks full to me.
Oh, we're not. Okay.
Yeah, I was about to say, he dodged? Alright. Luckily, with these healers, I'll be fine. Everyone's telling me my dude heals. He's kind of just walking. You cut him while he's wounded. Oh, God, that kind of...
Got my shield shielding.
Alright. I'm trying to get this guy just kind of... He's not really taking much damage, if I'm honest with you.
I'm doing damage.
Actually,
this character, I like this character a lot, Noelle.
Noelle? Yeah, she's pretty good. I think she was one of the original four stars.
She's good,
God.
Yeah, a bow is probably really good for this, actually.
Yep, most definitely is. He's kind of tanky. I feel like we killed that Earth guy, though, and that Earth guy was pretty strong, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was pretty strong.
Ow, ow. I got this.
Need some alt?
Yeah, same. Oh, God. Ow.
I taste blood. I need to run away.
I'm doing the moves. It's barely hurting this guy. Shooting. I'm honest. I'm kind of just dying.
He's going wacko mode.
He's going wacko mode. Oh, God. Honestly, we haven't died yet. I mean, he's just running around really fast.
He's going
fast.
Crazy, man. Oh, he's charging. He's charging.
Yep, he's... Yeah, just
floating,
watch
floating,
out.
Floating.
Oh, you dodged. You dodged. Nice. Oh, this is going to hurt.
I need heals.
Same. I also need heals. What does this do? What are these little orbs on the floor? Are they useful?
They charge your ult, I think.
Oh. Wait, how did you know that? Oh,
I'm
God.
Learning.
He's learning. Tony, we're dying. What do we do? Do we have to break this ice? Oh, if I charge my ult and we stand in it, I think it heals us. All right, just,
I need to attack with my shield.
All right, dodge it. Heals me. Oh, wait. No way this guy dies.
Wait, are you dead?
No, no. One of my dudes is fine. I just need a... I just don't really know how I'm going to heal, if I'm honest with you. But, yeah, I'll figure it out.
This is just my...
Tony, we might lose again. I don't want to...
I got this.
All right, yeah, we'll work it out somehow. We'll just,
Oh, he's messing me up, man. He's messing me up pretty good right now.
Yeah, just survive. I'm running back right now. If you live long enough, I'll come back in like fresh.
Oh God, I'm gonna die.
I'm about to come back
die.
In fresh. Let me just heal real quick at the statue. I'm coming back fresh right now. Right now. All right, I'm almost there. I just gotta make it back to the thing. I'll be in fresh 100% juice. Just keep dodging, you know?
Yeah, I'm dodging.
And I'm about halfway there. I'll be there in literally 15 seconds.
He's going wacko mode.
I'll be there in literally 15 seconds. Just give it a little.
He's going wacko mode, Sykkuno.
I'm almost there. Oh, God. Oh, God. Wait, I see his health bar, but my dude is tired. He's
I'm
out
dead.
Of stamina.
I died. Just,
what? What do you mean? But how did we lose? It's only level 63.
Because you died.
My guy's level 80.
We didn't have our like serious anime talk before we started.
This doesn't make any sense that my dude is dying when I'm level 80. Oh, wait.
Get
this guy's
good.
Weapon is only level...
Where did that come from?
Oh, no wonder. He's only level 40. Does that make a difference? If I just give him this one? Just give him this.
You want to do it again?
Yeah, we gotta.
I gotta
do
heal
it again.
My characters.
Look, Tony, we can't leave until we beat.
No, we
it,
can't.
Right?
We need to do this. Really, even if it goes over the 2 hours, we need to do it.
Yeah, for sure. We definitely can beat this. Wait, how long have you been going?
2 hours.
Oh,
but
we'll
beat
this. Yeah, we'll beat this real quick and we're done.
It.
We
no,
beat
no, no,
this
no.
quick.
Not
and
even
we're done.
Quick. We take however long it takes, and we beat this. I am not leaving it until I beat this boss.
Okay. It's just one boss. It won't take much longer than like 5 minutes, I bet. Right?
Right.
It's just one boss. How bad could it be? One boss. Right?
Not too bad.
Literally one little wolf. That's it.
Oh, and then I have to do other stuff too.
What do you mean other stuff?
I have to open wishes, I think, on my other account.
On your other accounts?
Yeah. I have 2 accounts.
Oh. Wait, can I do that on my main? Maybe I'll do that on my main. What's the current wish thing?
I'm not too sure.
Wait, this account still has the beginner's wish? Let's see. Standard wish. Oh, it's the new dude. Is this guy good? Is this guy good, guys? I don't know. Oh, I mean, of course, this guy's amazing because we're sponsored for his new event, the new character, Arataki Ito. Yeah, he's great. And I'm not just saying that because I'm sponsored, but I'll bet he's great. I think we can probably roll on our... If I roll, I'm going to do it on my main account. I'm not going to do it on this one. Don't think they'll be upset about that. But I will do the scuffed beginner roll because it's funny. What? The yellow? I got a 5-star beginner roll.
No, you did not.
No way. We're juiced, boys. We're juiced.
You got... Wait, on your first try, on you the got a beginner 5-star roll. Yellow?
Come on, something. Don't be a weapon. Come on,
wait,
something.
How do I do it on this account? I'll do it on this account, and then I'll do it on my other account like you just did.
Okay, that's not the 5-star. This is a 4, but that's still... Oh, wait, I got a 5 and a 4-star in the beginner roll? This would have been... That was just Jean. She's not bad. She's not bad, but still, a 5-star beginner roll is kind of nuts. Jean, not my favorite 5-star to start with, but I mean, not bad at all. Not bad at all. Like, for a beginner roll, that's absolutely nuts. All right, Tony, we're going to beat the wolf, and then we're going to do the rolls, and we'll be good, I think. I'm using my level 80.
Do I do one wish?
Yeah, go for it. In the top right, there's a little sparkly thing. You could do wishes. I'm going to burn these because it's on a trial. Yellow.
I got a purple.
Purple's, oh, yeah, man, grats. You got a purple. That's... Yeah, grats, man. The purple, that's real rare, man. That's you never get those on a roll. yeah. Oh, hey, that's a new character, too. Not terrible. I mean, I don't know if he's good or not, if I'm honest, but new character, that's pretty cool. I don't know how good he is, though. Is he good? He's good? I got 2 in 1 roll? Well, this is how you know this is a sponsored account, guys. this is how you know it's a sponsored account, because we just got 2 of the new characters in 1 roll. Since it's not my account, let's try and juice it out for every, Where's that one shop? This one? Right, how many of these can we get?
Coming back, Sai.
Yeah, take your time. I'm just going to do some, like, last desperation rolls with every cent that this account has.
Reduced to just standing around.
Did I buy the wrong one?
How absurd.
Come on, something. Oh, no way, it's a third one.
I'm doing the wish times 10, terrible. Man. I still have to do this on my other account as well.
Still first.
I got a gold!
He got the gold!
I got a purple. It was a purple.
Wait. What are you, colorblind?
It showed gold, but... Oh.
It showed gold, but then it was purple?
Wait, I got another purple.
Oh, yeah. That's so rare, man. It's almost like you get one every 10 rolls, but I mean,
I got another purple.
Wow, that's crazy. You got a purple on a 10
wait,
roll?
No,
that's,
it was gold. It was gold.
That's wicked, man.
Chat was saying it was gold.
It was gold or it wasn't gold?
It was. Oh my god.
You got him? The new character?
Babara.
That's not a gold character, man. That's a 4-star. I can't tell if you're troll.
I got a gold!
He got a gold!
Gene, 5-star, 5-star.
Wait, you got a 5-star Gene on the new banner?
Yeah.
You were doing the Arataki Ito banner. You got Gene on your 5-star. Oh yeah, man, that's such good luck. I can't believe how lucky you got there, man. You got a good one. You got a real good one. You got Gene on the 5-star.
I did get a gold, actually. Hold on. Yeah, Gene, man, Gene.
Yeah, that's a good one, man. That's real. That's clean. You got a 5. All right, you ready to beat up this wolf, and then we can.
Did I do another 10?
You know, I mean, you really could if you wanted to. How much
well,
money?
You know what? I'm going to do it on my other account later.
Yeah, I was going to say, why are you like paying with that?
I don't.
Oh, wait. Hold on. So the money's already on the accounts is what you're telling me. Tony, the money's already on the accounts?
Those memories.
I don't know.
So dark.
No, it's there. If it's on the account, it's already there.
Let's do the
Tony, do the rolls. Because
okay,
here's why you want to do the rolls, right?
The money's the wish already... times 10, right?
Yeah, the wish times 10. The money's already on the account, which means you're rolling someone else's money. Oh, hold on. Let me teach you how to juice out the last money here. Escape. Click shop.
Shop.
Yeah, click shop. Top left. Yeah, there you go. And then Paimon's Bargains is where you want to go.
Okay.
Hold on. There's a little delay for me. Intertwined Fate, by as many of those as you can. The top left one. That's kind of purplish blue. And then go
buy one.
Yeah, just buy one. And then go Stardust Exchange.
Will sooner die again than lay a hand on me.
And the top middle, Stardust Exchange.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and then buy as many as you can again. Yeah, of Intertwined Fate again. Buy as many as you can, probably all five. And then buy five of the other ones too, because you have so much Stardust. Yeah, we're all the Acquaint Fates also.
Wait, okay.
The blue ones, buy all of those with the Stardust.
Insufficient funds.
Oh no, on Stardust Exchange, you should have enough to buy five of those, I think.
Again, the Acquaint Fates?
Yep, Acquaint Fates. It's not your account, okay. So it's like you may as well just juice it out. I'm getting an ad. I'm getting seven ads on your... You really did that. You just ran seven ads on your channel. I want to watch you roll, and you just ran seven ads on your channel. It's still on ad one of seven. This is going to take me like 5 minutes. What?
Just subscribe, man.
I just wanted to see you roll. You're really gonna hit me with seven ads? We're already doing a sponsor.
Why are you not sub to me?
I use incognito mode when I'm sharing it on stream. I don't want to leak anything.
Right.
We're already doing a sponsor. You're hitting me with seven ads? What is this? Tony.
Look, man. What do you want me to say, man? I mean, it's.
I'm trying to watch you do the roles on the account.
My contract, man. What do you want me to say, man?
Seven ads, man. We're doing a sponsor right now for Genshin, and you're
partner with Twitch, man. What do you want me to say?
It's a lot. It's gonna be like 5 minutes.
It's only 3 minutes.
It's on ad two, three of seven. Still, it's 30 seconds. It's 30 seconds. I have to wait 30 seconds, and I have to close the screen share because I don't want to run free ads. Well, what are we gonna do for four more ads? No, man, this has been so much more fun with Tony, guys.
Let me do something real quick.
Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm just seeing if I can open stuff on this account.
Okay. I mean, you probably can. I just give it a minute here. Yeah, I'm on ad four of seven still. Don't roll until I can see it. Don't roll until I can see it. I don't want to miss it. Right. Yep.
Yep.
It's actually on ad five of seven. It skipped one, but now it's frozen. If I refresh it, it's not going to hit me again, right?
You want me to just share my screen on Discord?
No. This is fine. This is kind of funny because I think it's almost done. Oh, wait. You can skip the ads by refreshing? Oh, that's hacks. Okay. Well, I'm ready. No, it came back.
Oh, it doesn't. It just reloads them again.
It just reloads them. I thought I big-brained it. I really thought I big-brained the ads there. Well, luckily, it's almost done. Just two more. Last one, 15 seconds. I know this one. It has the BTS music. I've seen it like 10 times because Twitch plays so many ads. I've seen this one, but it has BTS music. A good one.
Sorry, man. I'm sorry.
No, it's not your fault. You do what you have to. I'm ready. Get those rolls out. Roll it up.
I can see the chatters now, bro. 35k ads and this guy's still running seven ads. What is this?
All right. Do the wishes. I'm ready.
35k subs, still running seven ads. What's going on here?
Yeah. What? I saw you tweet about that. World record 35k subs. Guys running seven ads during a sponsored stream. Absolute maniac. Anyway, I'm ready for the wishes. It's over with. I'm ready to see it. Okay. It looks like you're just running in a circle, man. Wishes? The wish? Hey. Yeah. Yeah, the
Let's
wishes.
Let's go.
This is it. All right. You could just do the 10, but I've heard that in this game, and I could be wrong, it doesn't help to do the 10. It's the same bad luck protection, even if you...
I just do another one, right?
Yep. Just do the 10. You should have enough for it.
reduced to just standing around. How absurd.
What is it? It's a blue. Hit the 10. Hit the 10.
I'm going in. I'm going in.
Yeah, you can combine it with your, Reprimo gems, and there you go.
Let's go.
Is it gold?
Thrilling Tales of Dragon Slayers.
It's... Oh, wow. Thrilling Tales of Dragon Slayers. That's...
Oh,
that's...
I got a gold.
What? No, you did. You did? No, that's, it's yellow because of the element, I think, not because it's gold. Yeah, the stars. You need 5 stars is what you're looking for. Yeah, the 5 stars. I'm just gonna, you kind of got a bad roll. I'm just gonna say it. You did get the new character, though. So that's something, but, yeah. I think you have enough to juice it a few more times, and you also can do the normal roll because you got 5 of those. So, okay. Yeah, just do as many of these as you can. My dude is having a panic attack because he wants to fight this wolf, but so you might get it. Your bad luck protection should be kicking in. Nope, nothing.
Nope.
I think you only can do this is your last one. If you don't get it, you're not getting the new 5-star. Is it yellow?
Do I do
is
the
it
5?
That's
no,
not
it's
yellow. Yeah.
Blue.
All right, the regular blues. You have to in the top click the far right, like the top, the picture of the little zombie, Kwee-kwee. You know, Kwee-kwee. Oh.
The what?
Yeah, in the top middle, Kwee-kwee. Click the... Yeah, there you go. Oh, you were hovering it? It's, yeah, that one? All right, now you could do 5 of these because you have the thing.
Okay.
Yeah, just do singles of these. You might get lucky. You might get something crazy. Who knows?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
No way.
I got a sword.
Oh. I thought you got like a yellow. That was a blue, man. That's not even... All right, keep going. You got 5 of those because you juiced out the Stardust. I think it froze. No, it didn't. Keep going. All right, one more. Oh.
Let's go.
Well, no, that's not good. You want like a good something. You know what I mean?
I'm not getting anything, man.
Yeah, you're not getting it. You still have like 2 more, right? You got 2 more. You'll get something.
Two more.
You get something.
Nothing.
Oh.
Wait, I have 3 more.
Well, you have 3 more. Keep going. This is it. You could get it right here. You could get Mona. You could get Keck W. There's a lot of things you could get here. Okay.
I got nothing again.
Oh. All 8? You got nothing?
I...
Oh
my God!
Oh, he got it!
I got the Stringless Master Starlighter x2!
It's not bad. It's actually not bad. Actually not a bad one. Honestly, it really isn't a bad one, but the excitement I don't think quite matched. Tony, that's a 4-star weapon, Tony. It's not a bad weapon, actually. It's pretty decent.
But that's good, right?
If you don't have a 5-star weapon, that's a pretty good one for like I think it's the one that's the one that does
I want to buy more
special attacks, right? What do you mean you want to buy more? You want to buy more?
I want to buy more.
But what about the wolf? Why don't we beat the wolf and then we'll go? All right. Let's give one more attempt at the wolf and then we got to do the rolls, right? So one more attempt and that's it.
Okay.
Because I think...
Let's do it.
Yeah. All right, one more attempt and then we should be good.
Are you ready?
Yep, all ready. And then we should do the rolls because I think I do have to go to the finals
of
Valorant.
Do you like this character?
Eventually. Who? This guy?
Yeah,
this guy's cool looking. I think he's pretty good. Not my favorite, but I think his design, I like the color.
You like the one I'm playing?
Oh, Noel.
Yep.
Not my favorite, but I mean, I'm kind of biased, if I'm honest.
What about this guy?
He's also okay. I'm just going to say it, man. They're all 4 stars, all right? I'm not like a starist or something, but you know, 4 stars. It's, you know, I maybe
are
sponsored.
You 5-star?
Yeah, this dude's a 5-star.
Aren't you cool?
Look, Tony, we're sponsored. We have to encourage people getting 5-star units.
You're
also
right.
They just look cooler, so I mean, you know, what are you gonna do? Anyway, let's try and beat this guy.
Time has come. I will conquer.
Look, he's stun locked. Just start killing him before he
get out of my
the
way.
Wolf killed my father.
I think that actually might be the real storyline. I don't know.
And
oh god, please.
To conquer. I will conquer.
Tony, are you even fighting this guy? Oh god.
My father.
Ow.
Yeah.
Tony.
Me,
wait, why does it say immune? Wait, why did everyone tell me to use this guy if he's immune to wind type?
You got trolled.
I actually got trolled.
You got rolled.
I actually got trolled. He's immune to wind type. Everybody said use the wind type. Okay, I only can use Bennett.
All Bing right. Bong.
So here's the plan, Tony. Since we're playing as a team, we actually can combo off of each other, I'm pretty sure. So, let me know when Razor's ult is up, and I'll use Bennett's ult.
Okay.
Alright, so you use the lightning guy. Let me know when your ult is ready.
I'll let you know.
Right, is it ready?
Oh, this does a lot of damage to him, dude.
Oh no, this guy's
gonna swap characters. Well, not really, but I'm getting low HP.
Oh wait, here, just stay. I'll use this. I think if you stand inside of this, it heals you.
Oh nice, good stuff.
Oh god. Yeah, just keep standing.
Am I ult? Am I ult?
It's not even healing me. Okay, I take it back. This definitely does not heal you by standing inside of it.
Why do they never miss?
I have my ult.
How do you heal with this guy? Everyone said he's a healer.
It did heal me. It did.
Oh, it did?
Yep.
Okay.
Are we using our ult?
That was my ult. I used it to heal you because you were hurt. Here, get him. Oh, he just ran away. And oh no.
He's going wacko mode!
But you just use your ult, so it's not gonna, you're not gonna get much value on it. Oh, I dodged it. Huh, that's a surprise.
There he goes.
Alright. Eh. Not too bad. Oh god. Oh,
stop
god.
Inviting me, guys!
So, you know you can turn those off, but it's kind of funny that you keep getting. Oh god. I got the ult, it's ready.
Got my ult as well.
Ow, my back.
I'm going in. Bing bong.
Alright, I'm ulting.
Get inside. Yeah.
Alright, the ult should probably. Wait, we're comboing. You have a flame sword now. I think we actually did a lot of damage with that combo. Maybe we use Noelle and Bennett. Ow. Okay, I'm actually kind of dying. Charge up the ult. Charging up the ult. Oh wait, this doesn't work. This world work? Nope, this doesn't do anything. Ow. Ow.
About to go wacko mode again.
I'm trying.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Oh god. I got this.
That Bimbus could take this guy down.
Maybe. He's kind of peaceful, though, for the most part. I got a heal ready.
Dude,
I got a heal ready.
Uploaded
let
a
him move.
Cute picture of him the other day.
Then, oh, yeah, with the glasses.
So
oh,
cute,
cool.
Man.
Here, stand in here. It's healing. It's healing. Oh, God, please. All right.
Oh, wait, I need a heal.
Oh, God. Tony, I'm dying.
Don't worry, man.
I'll just.
I'm here to save the day.
I have no stamina left. Actually, this is our best run yet. We haven't died yet. Getting a little low there. Okay. Ow. Ow. Oh god, he's doing the thing. We gotta get out of the ice because it's gonna slowly kill us. Okay.
I'm holding on the wall.
What? Tony, I'm pretty sure you're still taking damage. I can see it ticking on you.
Oh. Well, how do I?
Well, just jump off and run in the middle.
I can't jump off.
You're dying. You're gonna die.
I fell off.
Dumb. You know, it worked out. As long as you don't completely die, come here for a
heal. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Wait. Oh, we got it to phase two. This is the furthest we've ever made it.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is it. All right, I'm gonna heal. Here, stand in here for the heal.
He's too strong. I can't.
What do you mean? This is the furthest we've ever made it.
The wolf. He killed my father years ago.
Uh-huh.
I've been fighting my whole life for this very moment in time.
Right, of course, of course.
Finally changed the day, because I'm using my ult!
Oh, my back. All right, get him, get him. I almost have my ult, sort of. Let's light it up. He's weakening. Is he? Is he weakening?
We're killing him.
I'm ulting.
We're wacko mode.
Wait, we're kind of doing it. Wait, he's almost dead. Tony, we might actually... I don't want to, like, speak too soon, but...
Anything's possible.
He's confused or something. I don't know what's happening.
You pop that ult again if you get it.
Yeah, it's not even close. You're not dead, right?
Nope.
Oh god, that kind of hurts.
Low HP, low HP, low HP.
I'm trying to try and get the ult ready, but I'm kind of dying. It should be ready soon. Oh, here it is. All right. Oh god, Tony, group up for the ult.
Coming.
All right, it's here. Hopefully it heals us. And then... Oh wait, you got yours too? We might kill it right here.
Overload!
Wait, Tony, we're actually doing it. We're actually doing it. Okay. It's so low. I think we might actually beat it. What? Maybe it was the story about your father or whatever. We might actually. Wait, we did it?
Let's go!
We got an achievement! We actually beat it!
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh my god, I'll be honest, I thought we were just gonna lose and we'd be done.
What can I say?
We actually did it. That was pretty clean.
What can I say?
Oh, good job, Tony. Good job.
Good job, brother.
That was pretty good. So you have to do rolls, right? And I think I might do some too.
Yeah, but I already did some, but I don't really. I have to see.
All right. I think that's it for the multiplayer portion. We just do some rolls now, right?
Yep.
All right. That was fun. Thanks for playing, Tony. Did you like it?
Appreciate it.
Thanks. Honestly, it was way more fun with you playing too, actually. Like, I feel like...
Oh, you're too cute.
Honestly, thanks, I didn't think we were going to beat that wolf. I'm not going to lie to you. Kind of glad
we
did.
What can I say? I'm kind of cracked at games.
All right.
Especially this. Chat, if you guys want to be cracked like us, scroll down to that panel.
Click the panel under the stream.
Yeah, there you go, boys. You guys can download it today. PS4, PS5. Android, iOS, or on your mobile phone or your desktop. Man. You guys want to check it out. And make sure to use that code as well, dudes.
Yep. Thanks a bunch for sponsoring us, Genshin. It was fun.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right. I'll see you later, Tony.
Britt plays this game.
Who? Yeah.
Britt.
Oh, wait. She does?
Yeah. She plays.
Huh. Honestly, it's like a fun, chill game. Like, I think I fall behind because I can't do all the dailies every day, but like... Got some, like, a little extra time, you know? It's pretty cool. All right. I'll see you later, Tony.
Well, thanks for playing. I'll catch you later, baby. Mm-hmm. See you, man.
Bye. Thanks for the sponsor, Genshin.
Thank you.
All right. Oops. All right. Here we go. Grand finals. We're about to, but I think we're supposed to do some rolls. So I just logged back in, didn't I? Log out. I don't want to leak my email, so I'm just gonna hide the screen for now. I don't even know if this is my password because I haven't logged in a while. Okay, I'm in. Oh my god, I just leaked my. I'm a baboon. Okay, whatever, it's fine. Anyway, all right. I think we're supposed to do a few rolls, and that should be it. Let me go buy some cash for the game real quick, and we should be good. Give me one sec. All right, guys, so this is my account. It's not quite as good as like the other stuff. This is my main party. I'm not level 80. I've fallen behind a lot. So these two units are kind of good. These like level 20. I'm kind of scuffed, guys. I pretty much rely on my first two units to carry everything. That's all I got. But this is my main dude, second main dude, a bunch of other guys, don't really know what they do. But what we're doing today is we're gonna roll. First of all, we'll see if we have free gems. Holy Jesus, we just got juiced. Anyway, delete all this, and we're gonna roll for the new character. But first, let's buy all this stuff. Okay, so Stardust, this is easy to get. You can almost always buy this, not worry too much about it. Yeah, this stuff, like, you have a lot of this. I don't mind wasting it. This, it's, I think it's harder to get, so I usually don't like to, spend that quite as much. Alright. Anyway, we gotta do these rolls, guys, and we'll be good, I'm pretty sure. Let me just try and get a little bit of, stuff on it. Wait, where's, am I on the website? What is this? Okay. Alright, got that. And we should be good after we do this.
There are better ways to seek out our enemies than, well, what am I doing? Standing here.
What is this? Okay, I'm logging in. I just need to hopefully not leak my info and do the thing real quick. All right, here we go. Don't do that. How do we buy money? I mean, not buy money. You guys know what I mean, right? How do we buy stuff? Oh, here we go. Okay, this is good. All right. Buy money. Yeah, I wish we could buy money. It doesn't quite work that way.
Scheming on an ever grander scale, no doubt.
I got this. Do that real quick. All right, we're good, guys. We should be getting it soon. All we got to do is finish up these rolls. I'm going to do it on my main account because I'm not going to roll in a random account anyway. All right, guys, we got it. Bought a bunch of gems. All we have to do is finish these rolls real quick, see who we get, and we should be set. All right. Now, weapons are worth more than characters, and that's why I'm not going to do that. We just want the character. All right, guys, we have enough for a few rolls here and there, but if we get them first roll, that'd be nice. No, it's a purple. It's a purple. Skip. I didn't even see what I got, and, you know, who really cares? It's not the new character. All right. Wait, didn't I have more gems than this? Whatever. Please. It's purple again. All right. Who did we get? Okay, I mean, I don't know if he's good or not, so I don't know if I should be excited. He is a new character, but it's like, I don't know, guys. We're running out of money here, though. That was $100, I'm just saying. Please, some good luck. Why does it turn slightly yellow and then turn back to purple? It doesn't make any sense. It turns slightly, you guys see it? It turns like a tinge of yellow, then goes purple for some reason. Okay, we got 2 4-stars. I mean, I can't complain, but, oh, we got a lot of 4-stars. But it's not the new character, and as you guys know, I only care about getting the new character. Guys, it's going bad. We're running low. If I don't get it here, I'm gonna tilt. It turned a tinge of yellow again. Guys, we didn't get it. It's all gone bad. Oh, she's a decent character, actually, too. I think she's our main fire type. Please. Wait, what do you mean use crystals? What are Genesis crystals? Oh, no wonder. Wait, I've been using my only... Oh, God, I threw. I wasted all my crystals. I was saving those for a rainy day. Well, now we're invested. We gotta get it now. There's no way we don't get it now. Another one of these? Just give me the new dude. No. Oh no, guys. This is bad. Please, just turn. No way we lose the 50-50, guys. This is it! Alright, wait for it. We're getting the new character. I hope he's good, because if he's not, then this is scuffed. Please. We got him! We got the new character! Is he good? I don't know. And a 4-star. That was pretty clean roll. Pretty clean roll, I gotta say. All right, is this guy good, guys? Like, do we make him part of our main team? Or what is he, I mean, he looks cool. Guys, is he good or is he scuffed? Because I just got him because we're sponsored to get the new character, but... He's good? All right, so these are standard rolls. May as well do them while we're here. What?! Guys, we're another one. Come on, something good, anything. Just don't be a weapon. I want an actual new character. Don't be Gene, not Gene. Anything but Gene. Oh, we got Mona. What the heck? All right, well, all right, guys, we got Mona and we got the new character. That's crazy. I can't believe that just happened. We just got 2 more 5-stars. All right, we got some. Where are they? We got Mona. This is one of the original 5-stars. I think she's a pretty popular character. We just got 2 5-stars back to back. I'm just gonna say that they're probably watching. They must have rigged my account. But this is actually my private account. This is not my this is not the sponsored account. So this is mine. These are mine. I'm keeping it. But anyway, we got the new character, guys. He looks really cool. We got Mona. We somehow got back to back 5-stars. I'm just gonna say it must have been the sponsor. They juiced it for us. Kind of lucky. But yeah. I think that's it for the sponsored section, guys. We got to go finish up the Valorant tournament. But yeah, the new character looks super cool, guys. If you want to try it, you can click the panel below the stream. And even if you've already tried it or have an account, there is a code in the title to get like some free primal gems or something. And as you can see, you need a lot of them to get the units you want. Unless you're sponsored, in which case they'll rig it and you just get 2 5-stars back to back somehow. So, not really sure how that works. But anyway, that's it for the sponsor, guys. Thank you so much for sponsoring me again, Genshin. It's like the 5th time we've been sponsored by them. But it's a good game, guys. I like it. Art style is great. Music's good. And we just got 5-star characters. The problem, and I shouldn't say this, but I guess maybe the sponsor's technically over now, so maybe it's okay. Problem is gearing them up is going to be a pain. But I'm, you know, it's exciting to get new characters, but they're never going to get geared up. I'm just going to say they're never getting geared up, guys, but they look cool. So that's great. Anyway, true. It's true. If you guys play the game, you know for sure that's true. But anyway, that's going to most likely be it for, why is it doing this? Give me one sec, guys. All right, remove this. All right, we're good. Let's go finish up the Valorant tournament. Once again, thanks for sponsoring us, Genshin. That was pretty cool. Had a lot of fun, especially with Tony. Tony was loving it, I feel like. Anyway, let's get back to Valorant, guys. But that was pretty fun, honestly. And we got good characters. I'm gonna try to gear them out, but they're gonna be scuffed. Okay. Valorant.